amazing.
When Tyrone told me he met a girl with the most beautiful heart, I knew that they were meant to be together. Tyrone has always had a heart of gold, and now he's found someone who is just as wonderful as he is. Emily and Ty, seeing you join together in marriage fills my heart with joy. I am so grateful to have Emily and her family as part of our family now. I'm so very happy. Tyrone and Emily, I wish you a lifetime of love, happiness, adventure, and may your love continue and flourish each and every day.
Well, Ty, you've only been part of my life for 12 years. I know it's pretty sad. Could be long. Anyway, I'm very proud of the man you've grown into in that time, and even prouder of the woman you found to be your partner in life, Emily. We're very, very excited that we're going to build a life together. Because Emily, from the day I met you, I kind of knew you were the one for Ty. You know, beautiful, intelligent, organised. Well, basically all the things that Ty isn't. It's a perfect match. But seriously, fantastic. And you passed the ultimate test, really, in that you passed the test of the great protector. You know, the great protector of Tyrone, his older sister, Fabienne. She accepted you and your family, and I think she's secretly excited to call you her sister now, as we are to welcome you as our daughter. Okay. And, Anthony, we hit the jackpot, really, with you as in-laws, because we have great times together. We've had a lot in the past, and we're going to have a lot more in the future. Some in-laws are a bit boring, but you guys are fantastic. But no, it's great. And to be honest, thank you for putting up with Tyrone in the house. Tolerating endless Taco Tuesdays.
Yeah. So that 1 year that turned into 3, remember?
Sorry,
that? So that 1 year that turned into 3.
Right.
Okay.
Yeah. So,
who's counting?
Seriously, the other thing I'd like to recognise is all the Sydney people in this room. You know, we're from Melbourne and Ty left us to come and be with Emily, which is fine. But you're welcome into your homes and your hearts, and that means an awful lot to us because it's part of the Sydney culture. So we thank you very much. And we haven't got a glass, but we'd really like to toast Ty and Emily and our Sydney family.
Thank you.